For those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds have opened up and it is teeming down here. There are some fans who are going to get very, very wet. Having said which, there are almost no empty seats. It is a terrific turnout under the circumstances. There's nowhere else to go, in truth, if you want to see this much anticipated game. So come rain or come shine, we are here and really looking forward to it. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. And it's hoisted clear. Forward it goes. There's the through ball. And he's onside. Roberto Carlos. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Plays it over to the other flank. It's a loose ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Atamir.
Oh, good take in a good area. Oh, shooting chance! Knocks it away.
Teller.
Plays it out to the wing. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Pereira. Goes direct to the front line. By a lack of accuracy. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. out for a throw. Tries to get it forward quickly. He came in hard, very hard, hoists it forward, and it's played forward. Alex looks to clip it forward, done very well to intervene. Tries to get it forward quickly, hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Perhaps the final meaningful act of the first half. A real opportunity here from a position of great... Pella! Crossbar comes to the rescue. It's anyone's ball, he can pounce on that. Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, his instinct was brilliant, but not the finish.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? And the finish! Good effort, and it is right on half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Underway again. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Pella. Played out to the right. Crossed in. Defending of the desperate variety. And it's been taken straight back, has a pop! Cesar. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back, they are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to...
Big chance! He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It's a clearance, but not much of one. And the shot! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
He's through. He's had shoots.
A Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Giovanni.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Drives it towards the front.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Chip through. Has a hit! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Cleared away. Shapes to shoot! And out to safety. Oh, and that should have been two.
He got two ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Great leap! Gets good distance on it. He's had a goal! Oh, taken with style! And surely now, the result's beyond doubt! Jim, your thoughts?
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
So that's two now without reply. Gets into a dangerous position. And that has put paid to that. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Floats one over. And he's whipped it in low.
Cleared without complication.
Rivaldo. Ball's gone out of play. Four added minutes on the board.
Cesar
hoists it forward.
Cesar.
He's through the middle. Gets into some space, goes for the cross. And that's been levered clear. And that's it. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance, and a result which is well deserved. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
Thank you.